Hi, boys and girls. Today is Tuesday, May 24th, and it is a digital learning day. That means that you are still in school, but you're going to do your schoolwork at home. So you have a packet that you took home on Monday afternoon that you will be completing today and bringing back on Wednesday. We will be meeting at 8 o'clock for a morning meeting online, and you can access the meeting through the link on the cover page of your packet. From 9 to 10:30, you will be able to access me on the same meeting if you need help with any of your assignments. So we'll talk about that when you meet with me at 8 o'clock in the morning as well. Right now, I'm going to go through the different assignments that you need to do for the digital learning day. First of all, you are going to have science, and you're going to have something to do in every subject. You're going to have an electricity color by code. You're going to have another electricity color by code. You will have a math page called multiply and divide decimals. You're just going to read the directions and follow the directions. One-step equations maze. One-step equations riddles. One-step equations coloring page. Please make sure for the math that you show your work underneath the problem. Then you will have a unit review for social studies, 1975 to 2001, the last few things that we talked about in social studies, 9/11, the budget, the Cold War. Then you will have a reading assignment called Piles of Coal. You'll read the text, and then you will do a written response and answer some questions on the next page. And the last thing you will be doing is the finish line. You'll be reading that text, and then this is the writing assignment. You're going to write a conclusion to the story in which Mara goes home with her mother and expresses what she learned from her day on the farm. Be sure to include what they say to each other and what Mara plans to do after they talk. Write your answer on the lines provided. Now, for the writing assignment, this should be at least two paragraphs because it is the ending of a story. So those are the assignments that you'll be completing today. And if you have any questions, you can go back to the link for the morning meeting, and I will be available from 9 until 10:30 to answer any questions or help you with a math problem, whatever you need help with. So do get your work done, bring it back on Wednesday, and I will see you tomorrow. Have a great day. Bye.